So my friends think I should date online, right? And that's, it's normal now. It's not just for weirdos in the basement breathing through their mouth, you know what I mean? It's normal people now. Apparently the new statistic is 1 out of 5 relationships will get together online. Fantastic. So I go to a couple of those websites, you know what I mean? Like match.com or whatever. And you gotta fill out that bio of who you are, 30 words or less, you know what I mean? But it's all lies, because you wanna sound exciting and good, right? So the first thing they do is they ask you to list your hobbies. And as I mentioned, I have no hobbies. So I lied, and I said that my hobbies were running and playing squash. It's more like running to get more squash. What the fuck, seriously? For carbs, I'll knock you down. Get out of my way. It's all lies, all right? And even the one question that you think you know the answer to, the sexual orientation question, do you remember when it was easy? Do you remember when there was like just 2 options for sexual orientation? Now, in the year 2011, there's like 17 different options now. Seriously, there's one you can just be gay on Tuesdays if you want. I'm serious. Super fun, super fun. But there's also a new one. It's not so new, the metrosexual. Have you heard of that? It's not, it's kind of an older term now, but it's something that they coined years ago for guys that live in the city, you know, an urban center. So they say men that live in, you know, in a urban center, they get a little feminized by the culture and the fashion. So they call that metrosexual. I think that's cute. I'd like to have a new topic, you know, excuse me, a new category for me and all the girls, you know, above 35, still single. So with your help, I would like to be known as a retrosexual, which basically means that I haven't had sex in 20 years, and I like to do it to 80s music, huh? Right? Yes. Who's hungry like the wolf? Me. Oh, fuck, seriously? I'll do the reflex. Don't make me. I'll do it. I'll do it right now. Love is the battlefield. God bless. All right. Okay, so dating online. Here we go. Okay, so a lot of these little bios, you know what I mean? You have to fill out all this information, and one of the first things they want you to put is your age, right? So the first thing, you think, great, I know this one. Age is easy. I can answer that. But according to my mother, I'm too old. She's like, you cannot put your honest age on there. Men don't want to date old women, all right? Now, this is my message for the men, okay? Seriously, guys, start dating older girls, okay? Seriously. Woo! Honestly. Yeah, right? Woo! I don't know if you know this, but once we turn around 35, what we're looking for in a man starts to relax a little bit. Do you know that? Do you remember being 20? Do you remember being 20 and you thought you're gonna meet your soulmate? Do you remember? Oh yeah, keep waiting, he's coming. Really, seriously, soulmate? Because I remember when I was 20, I used to think to myself, when I meet my soulmate, oh my God, and when we kiss, it is gonna be like fireworks. We're gonna be together forever. That was 20, do you see? Now at my age, I gotta tell you, romance is over at my age, seriously. At this point, I just wanna be pushed over and fucking pounded. That is it, I'm serious. You don't even have to kiss me. You do not have to kiss me. I'm serious. I'm not joking. I don't need your last name. I'm going to do Rachel Letter. People, come on. Do you understand? Please, not looking for a pen pal. Do you see what I'm saying? I have enough Facebook friends. Thanks very much, everybody. Come on. And you know, a lot of times you have to put a picture on the website, right? If you don't put a picture on, no one talks to you. You have to, right? And then even when you put a picture, they want you to put your body type, that to describe your body type in words, okay? But you can't, like, type it in yourself. The websites always give you options, okay? So once they start describing a woman with my proportions, the websites start to get a little stupid. Do you know what I mean? They're trying to make it sound fun and funny. So some of my favorites, all right? They like to call me, and I'm quoting, they like to call me pleasantly plump. Here's something. Call me plump, and it will not be fucking pleasant. I'll tell you that much right now. Another one is husky is another one. Husky? Are you kidding? I'm not even totally sure what husky means, you know what I mean? But I am not gonna pull your sled. No, I'm not. I'm not. All right. Yes, I have a harness. I use it for cardio. Shut up. I do. I attach it to the door and then I run. It's very nice. Very busy. Are you kidding?